And I was just remarking today how nice it would be to meet all of our new neighbors. And here you are.
Yeah, man, you never know. People are very strange these days.
Sounds like they're cooking a goddamn cat over there.
Sneaky neighbors don't do favors. Caught them cutting out coupons from mom's newspapers. Spreading gray poop on upon your pager. Dirty shoes on the futon he puked on later. Yo, our power goes out, but theirs were on. Yo, where the lawn chairs at? The lawn chairs are gone. We catch a contact high when they're hitting the ball. Nah, blonde fat guy shouldn't get in the farm. They're like the Pied Piper for cats with rabies. They buy diapers but don't have babies. SJ, I'm freaks. Yeah, Tim, I'm bugging. They're like a twisted coven started up by kissing cousins. Yo, they come a dime a dozen, how the neighborhood's built. If you see them coming running, set your faces to kill. Yo, drunk in the backyard, covered in filth. Hey, yo, Tim, what they drinking? It's just fucking milk.
What? Sneaky neighbors.
They're all weirdos.
They are sneaky. Sneaky neighbors.
They're all weirdos.
They are sneaky. Where my neighbors at? They out back rocking Raiders caps, copping free cable, toppers watching Major Dad. Labeled as trailer trash, trapping paper bags, flaming on the front porch, racing like a game of tag. Little kids running around in potato sacks, leave the place trashed like it passed in tornado's path.
Unstable.
Hand that rocks the cradle, grab papers out the mailbox, tramples the tomato
patch. I've seen them walk around the property in nothing but knee socks. They don't borrow sugar, they just take your teapot. Claim to sleepwalk and steal your barbecue, then renovate their home just to block your harbor view. Man, I don't even know what kind of job they do, but somehow they got like 100 cockatoos.
Stop it, dude.
Now I know it sounds so not true, but these slobs are so obtuse, they eat dog food.
Sneaky neighbors. They are sneaky, sneaky neighbors.
They're all weirdos.
They are sneaky.
Yo, sneaky neighbors, creepy capers. Didn't know when we moved in what we'd know later.
Yeah, the previous tenants never seen their faces. Erased like vapor, didn't leave no traces.
Now that's a little bizarre. Garbage bags in the windows, garbage in the car.
Hate to make an innuendo, but it's kinda hard. Who keeps the shelf stocked with formaldehyde jars?
Sneaky neighbors.
And I can hear them upstairs,
yeah,
screaming at each other like they're hearing impaired.
Yo, we gotta leave the crib when they make it whoopee, cause the makeup sex sounds like raging whoopee.
Catch him shaving his chest in states of undress when the mailman delivers to mistaken address.
They catch him shaking up packages and taking our checks. If we're not careful, then they'll be taking us next.
Sneaky neighbors.
They're all weirdos.
They are sneaky. Sneaky neighbors.
They're all weirdos.
They are sneaky.
Neighbors be the ones. The neighbors be the ones. The neighbors be the ones to throw shit on your lawn.
I fear you're underestimating the sneakiness.
They're all weirdos. Neighbors be the ones. Neighbors be the ones. Neighbors be the ones to throw shit on your lawn.
Trust anybody. I could be your neighbor.
What's he so paranoid about? Has he ever been burgled or has
Never.
He ever been?